Because we're the party people night and day. Living crazy, that's the only way. So tonight, gotta leave the 9-to-5 up on the shelf and just enjoy yourself.
Good something.
Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, all of it.
It's all right here.
Where we at, man? We're in a cool cantina bar kind of thing. But you probably don't recognize this, probably don't know where this is at, because this is one of the many facets of the very cool place that we're at today. It's Sunday now, but you're seeing this Monday. Pan over there a little bit there, Mr. Adam.
Hopefully the brightness don't kill us, but
it don't matter because we're going to go out there. Let's take a walk around a little bit. Follow us, Adam. Right now we're in the cantina part of the fabulous Plating and Pool. This is the Iguana Lounge. We're about to go in the Iguana Lounge. It gets dark in here. He's going to have to
get
Jimbo Holacek back here on Crazy Jimbo. This is the bar and the restaurant part. Fantastic food in here. If you've never eaten out here, I'm not talking about crappy little bar foods. They got great food, steaks and burgers and chicken sandwiches and snack stuff too. When you come out here, beware, there may be honeys out here.
There's some.
There's a camera adjust. The West Pool. If you haven't been out here, this ain't your average everyday neighborhood swimming pool.
No, I don't know where you can go. Wait, they may be calling my food. I don't know where you can go and hang out with anywhere in Central Texas with women in bathing suits and tattoos and beer.
And beer. And Jimbo Rita's, which is their concoction. Come on over here, man.
Oh, a Jimbo Rita? I can only imagine.
Kick it over here, Adam. That's the kiddie pool, usually full of adults.
That's where you and Hoke's kid would go.
Now you're not going to get it to scale because Chris, it'll look huge compared to Chris.
Watch this. Switch size. Watch.
Yeah.
See how tall I got?
Yeah, what's up, man? But look at the size of this pool. This is your little 20 by 40 neighborhood pool. This thing is huge. Zip line rides, slide, two high dives, little water mounts. I mean, it's just a killer place, man. We played here today. Jeremy and I did. Had a great time, great turnout. Weather's getting a little dreary, so we kind of packed up a little bit early. But had a great Father's Day out here. Did you have a good Father's Day?
I did. Look, pan down here.
Got some new Sanooks or your shorts?
No, my shorts. So I asked my boy, I said, hey.
Polo.
I said, we're going to the West Pool. And he went, man, I got to work. You know, he's 16. He went and got to work, but I want you to come by work before. And he works right there at Fuji. He went, hey, you going swimming? You're going to need these.
Oh,
so he went
man.
To Dillard's and bought me some swim trunks. So
nice.
Sporting my swim trunks.
Nice, nice. Well, my sons came by.
It and came said, in a bag, too, so he probably didn't steal them.
He said, oh, nice. Well, my kids go.
That's a bonus.
It's so ironic because my kids go, Dad, you going swimming today? And I said, yeah. And they go, all right, man, make sure you don't get water in your ears. So I'll have a good time. No, my kids came out today, man. That's why my place is full today, because all my kids came out and my grandkids. And we just had a great time here, man. There's Jimbo's daughter. I don't remember her name. Remember her name? What's her name? Your panel there.
I can't remember. But I do have a question.
Yeah.
Why does everybody send dads, all your friends send Father's Day, Happy Father's Day, text you and stuff? And I'm not saying I don't want them.
Oh, just because the reason I did it, I mean, I didn't send them to everybody. I sent them to about five of my
close friends.
Close friends, my close friends are dads that I know are good dads.
Now, I get that. But when you go.
It seemed a little fruity to you.
No, just, man, I ain't seen you in about 7 years.
Oh, well, you seen me before.
And you're like, hey, thanks.
Yeah, oh, yeah, okay, so you got some from some randoms.
Yeah.
Well, they just go through every father. They probably have dudes and girls separated on their sin list.
Let me tell you what, if you are a woman, don't group text men.
No.
Happy Father's Day and
yeah,
stuff.
Yeah,
and
it's
got
not
all
personal.
Your men listed.
Yeah.
All their numbers listed. Yeah. I don't want their numbers.
Yeah,
I really don't.
Now, when you send your hey, girls and Chris, he don't mind that. Hey, what's up, girls and Chris?
Yeah.
He won't mind that because he'll get all the other numbers. Anyway, check it out. Come over here, Adam. We want you to feel like you're really here.
What's up, brother?
So here's what we're going to do. Now, Chris, they can hear us right now, but they can't see us. Okay, hold on tight. This is the POV.
What's the deal, man?
You doing all right, brother?
I'm doing good, man. How's it going?
Good, man.
Like the music, man.
Man, I appreciate it.
Good music.
And we didn't even pay him to say that.
You know what I'm saying?
Not much.
I mean, this guy, aluminum cans.
This guy does a little music himself.
Yes, sir.
Uh-huh. Does a little music himself. We're doing our morning show for the site, redseatv.com. I know you know what it is.
Yeah.
But
yeah,
a lot of these people may not. But well, I think we're gonna walk around,
right,
see
on,
some
man.
Other people.
Red Sea TV, that's where it's at, man.
That's where it's at, right?
You
want
to find local entertainment, Red Sea TV.
Hey, man.
Politics said that.
Hi.
And they didn't pay me other than those cans you gave me that one time.
Checks in the mail.
Yeah.
Checks in the mail.
Let's walk around. Let's holler at some of my crazy friends.
Looks like a drummer over here.
This is Marini Dutton.
What's up, my man?
Hey, man, what are you doing?
Now, down here, scope down. That there is Rye Dutton. That is a soon-to-be superstar. We're going to be featured in the Super Baby episodes. So check that face out, those abs, those pecs, all that is going to be coming your way.
He's got abs like me and you, bro.
I know it. No, these are way better than mine. That's Daddy Derek Dutton, Double D. It's my drummer, Jonathan Coots. Mr. Coots, give him a whoop-de-doo. There you go.
Hey, they had a good show at the Hall Creek Ice House the other night. Carl Morgan, of course.
Wait. Here's another reason to come out here. Here's another reason to come to Westport. Yeah.
That's no, these hey, girls ladies. From Waco. I'm good.
Maybe I'll turn that camera.
How are y'all?
Good.
Good Chris to see
y'all.
All of
where'd the kid go, Ely?
Yeah.
Oh, see, you ruined it.
Yeah, about that tall. I don't know where he got that.
You messed it all up. My man Jay Zimmerman right here, my buddy Jay. Fighting fires, putting them out, starting them, all kind of stuff. Good to see you, buddy.
Yes, he is.
Appreciate you coming out.
I hadn't talked to him in a while.
So good friends, hot girls. Super babies,
okay, I'm back.
All kind of stuff.
I'm back.
Now, what we want to do on this one is give a true point of view. So just run and jump in the pool, but don't get the camera wet. We'll beat you down. Ready? 2, 3, go. No, just kidding. Don't do that.
How does Christy end up on all the live shows?
She just knows where to be, man.
She knows where the parties are.
Yeah, no doubt. Now, look over here, too, somewhere. Let's go this way, because a lot of people don't know this. We're trying to talk Jimbo into putting in a lazy river, and I'm sure he probably will.
Put in a lazy river? Three
more. This is one more, or two more aspects of it. You got great horseshoe pits, volleyball court. There's my daughter.
Jeremy.
Jeremy's loving the equipment, man. Jeremy with a scowl on his face. One of the most colorful porta potties that you're going to see anywhere. And if you look at this crowd over here, paying over here, you know why they're crowded around? Because Jimbo cooked some bird and some pork and some beef on that grill, and it was melting your mouth delicious. When I tell you they got great food out here, not just great beer and Jimbo Rita's, I
mean, they got
great food.
What were you saying about Lazy River?
Food. He's talking about maybe putting Lazy River out here. They got the lazy cover. I've been talking to some people. That's covered.
Yeah.
They just need the river now.
Yes, where we are, that is prime. But so where would they put it, I wonder? Just run it out
just,
to
yeah,
around
Yeah, just
here?
Run around the perimeter. Yeah, absolutely. They got a little bit more land. And they do some neat things. We're going to be doing at the end of summer, when they enter the pool, we do a bottom of the pool party. We'll probably have some bands out here. But just about every Sunday, they have live music. So,
you know why he wanted to do the show here, right?
Why?
So where he can have all that load. He keeps going. Okay, keep rolling.
I did
keep
make
rolling.
Sure it was set
keep
up when he got here. So
that's why I showed up late, so he could do it all. I got a roadie right here.
Oh.
Thank you, ma'am. Here's our tip jar. As you can see, it's quite empty. But where are you going to put tip money when you're in there swimming?
Yeah, exactly.
You know, so we usually just change one letter from tips to tits, and that never works.
Hey,
anyway, man.
Let me tell you what we're going to do Thursday, Brian. You don't know this. But we're going to go to Dave's Burger Barn.
Okay.
And Adam is trying the Zipper Ripper.
The Zipper Ripper's the same size.
I know, but he's been cocky. His friends have dared him. He was going to go Tuesday. I said, wait till Thursday, and we'll do it. So right now, start planning your lunch for Thursday, Dave's Burger Barn out in Belmead.
It was one thing.
Lacey Lakeview.
And no offense to them on the name of that burger, but I never understood the Zipper Ripper part, because the zipper's down a little lower. Maybe Sonny's would be the Zipper Ripper.
Right.
I think, the button buster makes
sense.
I've seen
some of them girls. Yeah, they're zippers.
Well, yeah. But busting the zipper, that's only really one way to do that.
But it's the one thing I want to stress. The tater tots and the french fries are killer. I know you got the burger handle.
The burger's this big,
yeah,
man.
But, Hope got the burger down. The other two guys got the burger down, but they can't. It's a 1 pound of fries.
Starch.
Yeah.
All the starch
and it starts like peanut butter and dog's mouth.
I can't wait for that. I didn't know that's the first I've heard of it.
Yeah, I just heard of it a while ago on the way down. Sorry that our music got kicked up loud. But we got a birthday over here today, but you're seeing this day late. But
Justice Henley, 16 years old. Happy birthday.
If you call him, he'll give you a ride around the block in his car. It's cut for like $20.
If you can help him find his keys, he'll give you a ride.
Look.
Youngest roadie in the world. Youngest roadie in the world.
Is this Singapore? You got to work early around here, boy.
Well, burn your feet.
Got some tennis shoes for you to sew when you get done with that.
They got air hockey. They got the big old cooler. They got jukebox. They got the loudest, your order is ready speaker in the universe, by the way. You will hear your order. And smoking area available.
Only. That's out back.
Absolutely. All right. Now we've highlighted the shit out of West Pool. Palladium Pool, man. You guys get out here. It's a real cool place to go. Great for Sundays. They're open. Yeah, they got a website. They got a Facebook. Go check them out.
Go get him, Adam. We'll keep talking while you go. And, hey, let's get out and we'll leave it with that.
Yeah, absolutely.
So we'll be back tomorrow. Meredith will be back. Brian will be back.
Top 10 Tuesdays.
And remember, schedule it now. Dave's Burger Barn Thursday for the
top
Zipper
10.
Ripper Challenge.
You already got top 10 figured out? Top 10 vacation places.
All right.
Our picks for top 10 vacation places.
This would be one.
Well, shit, might be three.
All right. Anyway, y'all
have
a great day.
We'll get the zip line, dude.
Adam's getting the zip line. We're out.